What? Hey, stand back.
If I could only reach...
Hey, did I ask you...
I don't quote me there.
Citizens, please note that a musical competition will be held tomorrow evening and will open.
I've taken worse. Fighting with the Amir of Baghdad.
Can I help you with anything?
No. You know what I'm looking for.
Down in Mexico, Corpo catch ya.
As I warned, Nostradamus-like, after Spider-Man recklessly took down Wilson Fisk without preparing for the consequences, our streets are now filled with aspiring gangsters, each trying to out-psycho the other. My next guest is lucky to have survived an armed robbery. Sir, we're glad you're okay.
Thanks. It was nuts. These dudes walk in like they own the place, waving guns around.
Appalling. When a businessman is afraid to make an honest living.
Yeah, it was a lifesaver that Spider-Man came along and stopped him.
Weren't you listening? He caused the problem! Forgive me for raising my voice. I'm emotional at the thought of what you went through.
Attention. Citizens are required to carry a current ID at all times. Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. Must be running low again.
Hey. Go.
You leave me alone.
Down on the ground.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking out.
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up here. Just play it cool.
All right. Drive on through.
You see your IDs? Here you go. What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right, move on through.
Thanks.
Get out of here, go!
Close it off!
Fireflies!
Fucking shoot them!
They're running!
How far could he have gone?
Ah! Ah, my knee is so sore.
Why's that?
I fell over because a homeless woman suddenly jumped up right in front of me.
You're hiding.